With a start, Phoenix realized that Athena's essence had been corrupted by Typhon. The snake-haired figure on her aegis had come to life.